Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this finals session of the 2017 McDonald's Queensland Swimming Championships. Would you please make welcome the technical officials as they make their way onto the pool deck. The officials are invited to be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's presentation is for the swimmer of the session for Monday. Would you please welcome to the pool deck Thomas Houck from All Saints and his coach, Ken Sabotic, accompanied by the Swimming Queensland president, Michael Cox. Congratulations to Thomas Houck from All Saints for his performance in the 14 years 200 metres backstroke, setting new 14 years Australian, Queensland and Queensland all-comers records in a time of 2 minutes 3.73. Also for his performance in the 14 years 1500 metres freestyle, setting a new Queensland 14 years record in a time of 15 minutes 57.09. Congratulations on those times, your achievements, Thomas. And an award also goes to Ken Sabotic, who is Thomas's coach from All Saints. The presentation is being made by Michael Cox, from President of Swimming Queensland. Congratulations, Thomas and Ken. Introducing the officials for this finals session. The referees for the men's events, Steve Carsley. For the women's events, Alan Smith. The starter for the men's events is Erin Collis. And for the women's events, Kim Cook. The technical manager is Karen McLeod. The officials are invited to be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, there are plenty of seats available for timekeepers. We have a lot of technical officials who have their own jobs to do at that end. We would like to see some further timekeepers arrive. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome to the pool deck the B finalists in the Women's Open 200 metres butterfly. Introducing the finalists in the Women's Open 200 metres butterfly. Swimming in lane zero from All Saints Gold Coast, Brooke Napper. In lane one, representing Kiwana Waters, Chelsea Gubecker. Swimming in lane two for the Republic of Korea Federation, Se-yeon Ahn. In lane three, swimming for TSS Aquatics, Alice Stewart. In lane four, representing Griffith University, Emma McKeon. Lane five, from USC Spartans, Tiani Gilmore. Swimming in lane six for TSS Aquatics, Laura Taylor. In lane seven, swimming for Trinity Aquatic Club, Karen McMaster. In lane eight, representing St. Peter's Western, Lydia Murray. And swimming in lane nine for TSS Aquatics, Madison Armstrong. This is the final of the Women's Open 200 metres butterfly Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the B finalists in the Men's Open 200 metres butterfly. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the Women's Open 200 metres butterfly. Presenter of medals is Sue Ellen Hardy, a recipient at these championships of the John Kepie Award for Excellence in Technical Officiating. Official third placing to a Queenslander from TSS Aquatics, Alice Stewart. Winner of the bronze medal from the Republic of Korea Federation, Sayeon Ahn. Silver medalist from TSS Aquatics, Laura Taylor. And the winner of the gold medal with a time of 2 minutes 9.33, representing Griffith University, Queensland champion, Emma McKeon. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Sue Ellen, for the presentation. Introducing the finalists in the men's open 200 metres butterfly. Swimming in lane zero from the Japan Federation, Yuki Kobori. In lane one from St. Peter's Western, Charles Cox. Swimming for TSS Aquatics in lane two, Sean Burnett. In lane three, representing Helensvale, Brody Cook. Swimming in lane four for TSS Aquatics, David Morgan. In lane five, representing Nunawading, Bowen Goff. In lane six, from Griffith University, Thomas Watton. Swimming in lane seven, from the Melbourne Vic Centre, Theodoros Benihoutsis. Lane eight, from Griffith University, Grant Irvine. And swimming for TSS Aquatics in lane nine, Jack McMenamin. This is the final of the Men's Open 200 metres butterfly Championship of Queensland. introducing the finalists in the girls' 14 years, 200 metres butterfly. Swimming in lane zero for Somerset Gold Coast, Yasmin Madigan. In lane one, representing Toowoomba Grammar, Naya Anderson. In lane two, from the Japan Federation, Chisato Yahagi. In lane three, representing Helensvale, Taylor Butler. Swimming for the Japan Federation in lane four, Shihiro Kamei. Lane five, from TAS Swimming, Ella Goddard. Representing Somerset Gold Coast in lane six, Olivia Collins. Swimming for St. Peter's Western in lane seven, Sophie Terry. Lane eight, from Rocky City, Lucy Busby. Lane nine, representing Cotton Tree, Isabella Shipp. This is the final of the girls' 14 years, 200 metres butterfly championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the men's open 200 metres butterfly. Presenter of medals is Sue Ellen Hardy. Official third placing to a Queenslander, representing St. Peter's Western, Charles Cox. Winner of the bronze medal from Nunna Wadding, Bowen Goff. Silver medalist representing Helensvale, Brodie Cook. The The winner of the gold medal in a time of 1 minute 58.58 from TSS Aquatics, Queensland champion David Morgan. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Sue Ellen. Introducing the finalists in the boys' 14 years, 200 metres butterfly. In lane zero, swimming for Saints, Zachary Tabuai. Lane one, from Yeronga Park, Ethan Nagel. Lane two, representing Rackley Swim Team, Alex Fay. In lane three, from the Japan Federation, Kenshiro Mokawa. Swimming in lane four, from the Singapore Federation, Zachary N. Tan. In lane five, representing Rackley, Terence Ciao. Swimming in lane six, from St. Peter's Western, Ethan Williams. Lane seven, representing Albany Creek, Samuel Short. In lane eight, from Acacia Bayside, Riley Mather. Swimming in lane nine, representing Rackley Swim Team, Terence Sutty. This is the final of the boys' 14 years, 200 metres butterfly, Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, if Nicholas Groenvolt from Surrey Park is in the crowd, or somebody else from Surrey Park, if you could come down to the presentation room, please. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the girls 14 years, 200 metres butterfly. Presenter of medals, Sue Ellen Hardy. Winner of the bronze medal from Helensvale, Taylor Butler. Silver medalist representing TAS Swimming Incorporated, Ella Goddard. And the gold medalist in a time of 2 minutes 13.34 from St. Peter's Western, Queensland champion, Lydia Murray. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Sue Ellen, for the presentation. Introducing the finalists and the girls 15 years, 100 metres backstroke. Swimming for Yeronga Park in lane zero, Claire Evans. Lane one from Brisbane Grammar, Sarah McLeod. Lane two from Brisbane Grammar, Gabrielle Scudamore. Swimming for Chandler in lane three, Alice Campbell. In lane four from St. Peter's Western, Michaela Ryan. Lane five, swimming for Chandler, Amadika Atkinson. Representing St. Peter's Western in lane six, Shakira Lee Matheson. From Toowoomba Grammar in lane seven, Isabel Mason. Representing Acacia Bayside in lane eight, Taylor Dalzard. And from the New Zealand Federation in lane nine, Paris Cutler. This is the final of the girls' 15 years, 100 metres backstroke Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the boys 14 years, 200 metres butterfly. Presenter of medals is Emma McKeon, OAM, Olympian. Official third placing to a Queenslander from Albany Creek, Samuel Short. Official second placing to a Queenslander from St. Peter's Western, Ethan Williams. Winner of the silver medal from the Singapore Federation, Zachary N. Tan. Official first placing to a Queenslander in a time of 2 minutes 14.66 from the Rackley swim team, Queensland champion, Alex Faye. And the winner of the gold medal in a time of 2 minutes 10.39 from the Japan Federation, Kenshiro Maekawa. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Emma, for the presentation. Introducing the finalists in the boys' 15 years, 100 metres backstroke. In lane zero, representing Caribbee, Joseph Milburn. Lane one from Nudgee College Swimming, Josh Tomlinson. Swimming for TSS Aquatics in lane two, Kalani Skips. In lane three, representing Sunnybank, Andy Zhu. In lane four, from Bond, Jack Spark. Lane five, from the Rackley Swim Team, Thomas Neal. Swimming for St. Peter's Western in lane six, Bailey Farris. Lane seven, from Cotton Tree, Oliver Monaghan. Representing Mackay Cyclones in lane eight, Adam Smith. And from the Cairns Stingrays in lane nine, Lloyd Lucy. This is the final of the boys' 15 years, 100 metres backstroke, Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the girls' 15 years, 100 metres backstroke. Presenter of medals is Emma McKeon, OAM. Winner of the bronze medal, representing St. Peter's Western, Shakira Lee Matheson. Silver medalist from Chandler, Alice Campbell. And the winner of the gold medal, in a time of 1:03.66, representing St. Peter's Western, Queensland champion, Michaela Ryan. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Emma, for the presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the B finalists in the women's open 200 metres individual medley. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the boys 15 years 100 metres backstroke. Presenter of medals is Paul Malcolm, Swimming Australia General Manager of Participation and Sport Development. Winner of the bronze medal representing Sunnybank, Andy Zhu. Silver medalist from the Rackley swim team, Thomas Neal. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 59.33, representing Bond, Queensland champion, Jack Spark. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Paul, for the presentation. Introducing the finalists in the Women's Open 200 metres individual medley. Swimming in lane zero from Brisbane Grammar, Aisling Scott. In lane one from Trinity Aquatics, Karen McMaster. Lane two and representing Griffith University, Georgia Bowl. Swimming for St. Peter's Western in lane three, Abby Harkin. In lane four from USC Spartans, Taylor McEwen. Lane five from USC Spartans, Michaela Sheridan. Swimming in lane six from Brisbane Grammar, Emily Seabom. In lane seven, representing Randwick City, Lucy McJanet. In lane eight from the Czech Republic Federation, Barbaro Zavadova. In lane nine, representing Acacia Bayside, Carla Buchanan. This is the final of the Women's Open 200 metres individual medley Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the B finalists in the men's open 200 metres individual medley. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the Women's Open 200 metres individual medley. Presenter of medals is Paul Malcolm. Winner of the bronze medal representing Brisbane Grammar, Emily Seabom. Silver medalist from USC Spartans, Michaela Sheridan. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 2 minutes 13.13, representing USC Spartans, Queensland champion, Taylor McEwen. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Paul, for the presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome the finalists in the men's open 200 metres individual medley. Swimming in lane zero from Trinity Aquatics, Sho Nishimoto. In lane one from St. Peter's Western, Michael Ng. From the Singapore Federation in lane two, Shung Yong Pang. In lane three, representing Chandler, Jared Gilliland. Lane four, from the SOPAC Swim Club, Tomas Elliott. In lane five, swimming for St. Peter's Western, Clyde Lewis. Lane 6 and representing St. Peter's Western, Mitch Larkin. Swimming for St. Peter's Western in Lane 7, Jaden Hadler. Lane 8 from the New Zealand Federation, Bradley Ashby. And in Lane 9 representing Yeronga Park, Douglas Oliver. This is the final of the men's open 200 metres individual medley Championship of Queensland. Introducing the finalists in the girls' 12 years, 200 metres backstroke. Swimming in lane 0 for St. Peter's Western, Alexandra Cleaver. In lane 1, representing St. Peter's Western, Alexis Barnett. Representing Chandler in lane 2, Nawiro Rapata. In lane 3 from St. Peter's Western, Claveria Johnson-Tiumalu. From the Japan Federation in lane 4, Mei Nakajima. Swimming for Somerset Gold Coast in lane 5, Georgia Otto. In lane 6 from the Japan Federation, Miharu Okihara. Representing Ambrose Tracy College in lane 7, Phoebe Fredericks. From Southport Olympic in lane 8, Alyssa Jacklin. And swimming for TSS Aquatics in lane 9, Mia Burrows. This is the final of the girls' 12 years, 200 metres backstroke Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the men's open 200 metres individual medley. Presenter of medals is Paul Malcolm. Paul is the Swimming Australia General Manager of Participation in Sport Development. Official third placing to a Queenslander representing Chandler, Jared Gilliland. Official second placing to a Queenslander representing St. Peter's Western, Clyde Lewis. Winner of the silver medal from the SOPAC Swim Club, Tomas Elliott. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 1 minute 58.89 from St. Peter's Western, Queensland champion Mitch Larkin. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Paul, for the presentation. Introducing the finalists for the boys' 12 years, 200 metres backstroke. Swimming for St. Peter's Western in lane zero, Nicholas Nankervis. In lane one from Cannonvale Cannons, Jai Parkinson. Lane two and representing Bond, Flynn Southam. Swimming for Nudgee College, in lane three, Thomas Connellan. From the Japan Federation in lane four, Ryoi Uesagi. Lane five from the UQ Swim Club, Thomas Brentnell. In lane six from TSS Aquatics, Kian Skips. Lane seven representing Chandler, Sebastian Roy Bryant. Swimming for the Mackay Cyclones in lane eight, Ethan Simpson. And from Miami in lane nine, Riley Harland. This is the final of the boys' 12 years, 200 metres backstroke, Championship of Queensland. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the girls 12 years, 200 metres backstroke. Presenter of medals is Paul Malcolm. Official third placing to a Queenslander and representing Chandler, Naiwairo Rapata. Official second placing to a Queenslander from St. Peter's Western, Claveria Johnson-Tiumalu. Official first placing to a Queenslander in a time of 2 minutes 26.17, representing Somerset Gold Coast, Queensland champion Georgia Otto. And the winner of the gold medal in a time of 2 minutes 23.39 from the Japan Federation, Mei Nakajima. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Paul, for the presentation. Introducing the finalists in the girls' 14 years, 100 metres freestyle. Representing Chandler, swimming in lane zero, Emily Cobb. In lane one, representing All Saints, Gold Coast, Taylor Timpani. In lane two, from Nudgee College, Jade Starr. Swimming in lane three, from the Japan Federation, Kako Fujimoto. In lane four, from the Japan Federation, Alicia King. Swimming for St. Peter's Western in lane five, Lydia Murray. From St. Peter's Western in lane six, Jenna Forrester. Representing Rackley Swim Team in lane seven, Hannah Stewart. From Miami, swimming in lane eight, Carmen Jansen Van Vuren. And in lane nine, representing Gardens, Brittany Courtney. This is the final of the girls' 14 years, 100 metres freestyle Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the boys 12 years, 200 metres backstroke. Presenter of medals is Paul Malcolm. Official third placing to a Queenslander representing Chandler, Sebastian Roy Bryant. Official second placing to a Queenslander from Nudgee College, Thomas Connellan. Official first placing to a Queenslander with a time of 2 minutes 24.96 from the UQ Swim Club, Queensland champion Thomas Brentnell. And the winner of the gold medal in a time of 2 minutes 20.92 from the Japan Federation, Ryoi Uesegu. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Paul. Introducing the finalists in the boys' 14 years, 100 metres freestyle. From Rocky City, swimming in lane zero, Cameron Clark. Lane one, representing Brisbane Grammar, Alex Fenton. Representing Acacia Bayside, swimming in lane two, Elliot Weber. In lane three, from USC Spartans, Ethan Wilden Murray. Representing All Saints, Gold Coast, swimming in lane four, Thomas Houck. In lane five, representing Ferrymead, Jordan Smith. From Brisbane Grammar, swimming in lane six, Hunter Pine. From the Singapore Federation, swimming in lane seven, Zachary N. Tan. In lane eight, and representing St. Peter's Western, Seungbin Cho. Representing Redlands, swimming in lane nine, Kai Watson. This is the final of the boys' 14 years, 100 metre freestyle, Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the girls' 14 years, 100 metres freestyle. Presenter of medals is Paul Malcolm. Official third placing to a Queenslander representing St. Peter's Western, Jenna Forrester. Official second placing to a Queenslander from Nudgee College, Jade Starr. Winner of the silver medal, from the Japan Federation, Alicia King. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 57.45, representing St. Peter's Western, Queensland champion, Lydia Murray. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Paul, for the presentations. Introducing the finalists in the Women's Open 200 metres backstroke. Swimming in lane zero from TSS Aquatics, Kelsey Cresswell. In lane one, swimming for St. Peter's Western, Imogen Watson. Representing Good Shepherd Aquatics in lane two, Anna Cooper. From the New Zealand Federation, swimming in lane three, Bobby Gitchard. In lane four, representing Bond, Amy Forrester. Swimming for Melbourne Vic Centre in lane 5, Sian Whittaker. In lane 6, representing Brisbane Grammar, Emily Seabom. Lane 7, from Nunna Wadding, Samantha Wilkins. From the Czech Republic Federation, swimming in lane 8, Barbora Zavadova. In lane 9, representing Bond, Antonia Hurd. This is the final of the Women's Open 200 metres backstroke Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the boys 14 years, 100 metres freestyle. Presenter of medals is Rick Pendleton, OAM, Paralympian. Winner of the bronze medal, representing Ferrymead, Jordan Smith. Silver medalist from USC Spartans, Ethan Wilden Murrahy. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 51.95, bettering his own record, previously 51.98, for Queensland and Queensland all-comers for 14 years, representing All Saints Gold Coast, Queensland champion Thomas Houck. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you for the presentation, Rick. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the finalists, the B finalists in the men's open 200 metres backstroke. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the Women's Open 200 metres backstroke. Presenter of medals is Rick Pendleton, OAM. Official third placing to a Queenslander from St Peter's Western, Imogen Watson. Official second placing to a Queenslander representing Bond, Amy Forrester. Official first placing to a Queenslander in a time of 2:12.08, representing Brisbane Grammar, Queensland champion Emily Seabomb. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 2:10.35 from the Melbourne Vic Centre, Sian Whittaker. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Rick, for the presentation. Introducing the finalists for the men's open 200 metres backstroke. Swimming in lane zero and representing Nunawading, Bowen Goff. In lane one from the Rackley swim team, Tristan Ludlow. Swimming for the Melbourne Vic Centre in lane two, Jordan Merrilies. In lane three and representing Ivanhoe Neons, Joshua Beaver. From Southport Olympic, in lane four, Tristan Hollard. Swimming for St. Peter's Western in lane five, Mitch Larkin. In lane six, representing St. Peter's Western, Clyde Lewis. From St. Peter's Western in lane seven, Jack Cartwright. Swimming in lane eight from St. Peter's Western, Max Carlton. And representing Padua ASC in lane nine, Campbell Carsley. This is the final of the men's open 200 metres backstroke Championship of Queensland. Introducing the finalists of the girls 15 years 100 metres breaststroke. Representing Acacia Bayside in lane zero, Lauren Robinson. From Pelican Waters Caloundra in lane one, Ella Wassing. Representing St. Peter's Western in lane two, Shakira Lee Matheson. From Kiwana Waters in lane three, Georgia Prendergast. From the Argentina Federation, swimming in lane four, Valentina Marcantonio. In lane five, from Newmarket Races, Georgia Pearl. Lane six, representing St. Peter's Western, Mia O'Leary. In lane seven, from Cotton Tree, Michaela Stewart. Representing From the New Zealand Federation, in lane 8, Julia Borlase. And from Acacia Bayside in lane 9, Emily Parkinson. This is the final of the girls' 15 years 100 metre breaststroke Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the men's open 200 metres backstroke. The medals will be presented by Rick Pendleton, OAM. Winner of the bronze medal representing Southport Olympic, Tristan Hollard. Silver medalist from St. Peter's Western, Jack Cartwright. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 1 minute 57.41, representing St. Peter's Western, Queensland champion Mitch Larkin. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Rick, for the presentations. Introducing the finalists in the boys' 15 years, 100 metres breaststroke. Swimming for St. Peter's Western in lane 0, Shane Ting. In lane 1 from the Rackley swim team, Jamin Duong. In lane 2 from Ipswich Grammar, Jaden Allum. Swimming in lane 3 from Nudgee College, Lachlan Gilbert. Representing St. Peter's Western in lane 4, Connor Bracken. Swimming for the Rackley swim team in lane 5, Michael Gould. Representing Sunnybank in lane 6, Andy Zhu. In lane 7, swimming for TAS Swimming, Flynn Martin. Representing Ferrymead in lane 8, Maxon Cottle. And representing East Brisbane in lane 9, Hadley Mayo. This is the final of the boys' 15 years, 100 metre breaststroke Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the girls 15 years, 100 metres breaststroke. Presenter of medals, Sally McKittrick, the Professional Development Manager from the Australian Swimming Coaches and Teachers Association. Official third placing to a Queenslander, representing St. Peter's Western, Mia O'Leary. Official second placing to a Queenslander from Newmarket Races, Georgia Powell. Official first placing to a Queenslander with a time of 1 minute 12.83, representing Kiwana Waters, Queensland champion, Georgia Prendergast. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 1 minute 11.64 from the Argentina Federation, Valentina Marcantonio. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Sally, for the presentation. Introducing the finalists and the girls 17 to 18 years, 200 metres breaststroke. From Carina League CJs, swimming in lane zero, Alison Hishon. In lane one, representing commercial, Holly Pilgrim. From the Fraser Coast, swimming in lane two, Claire Perrott. Swimming in lane three from Newmarket Races, Sophia Sachiti. In lane four, representing Acacia Bayside, Sarah Beale. From the New Zealand Federation, in lane five, Maya Rasmussen. In lane six, from Rackley Swim Team, Taylor Lumley. Swimming in lane seven, from Rackley Swim Team, Jordana Wardrop. In lane eight, representing Rackley Swim Team, Donnell Holden. And representing Chandler Swimming in lane nine, Shani Pritchard. This is the final of the girls 17 to 18 years, 200 metres breaststroke, Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the boys' 15 years, 100 metres breaststroke. Presenter of medals is Sally McKittrick. Winner of the bronze medal, representing Sunnybank, Andy Zhu. Winner of the silver medal, representing Nudgee College Swimming, Lachlan Gilbert. And the gold medalist in a time of 1 minute 5.36, representing St. Peter's Western, Queensland champion, Connor Bracklin. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Sally. Introducing the finalists for the boys 17 to 18 years, 200 metres breaststroke. Swimming in lane zero, representing Toowoomba Grammar, Fraser Stewart. In lane one, from Yeronga Park, Jonathan Friend. Representing Acacia Bayside in lane two, Jake Goldsworthy. From the Papua New Guinea Federation, swimming in lane three, Ryan Maskelyne. From West Brisbane Aquatics, swimming in lane four, Zach Stubblety-Cook. From the Fiji Federation, swimming in lane five, Taishi Vakasama. In lane six, from TSS Aquatics, Cooper Vanderland. Representing Grace, swimming in lane seven, Joey Simonis. In lane eight, representing Healthstream, Harrison Stanford. And swimming for Acacia Bayside in lane nine, Matthew Binks. This is the final of the boys' 17 to 18 years, 200 metres breaststroke, Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the girls 17 to 18 years, 200 metres breaststroke. Presenter of medals is Sally McKittrick. Official third placing to a Queenslander representing Rackley Swim Team, Taylor Lumley. Winner of the bronze medal from the New Zealand Federation, Maya Rasmussen. Winner of the silver medal from Newmarket Races, Sophia Sachiti. Winner of the gold medal in a time of 2 minutes 30.31, representing Acacia Bayside, Queensland champion, Sarah Beal. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Sally, for the presentations. Introducing the finalists for the girls' 16 years, 100 metres backstroke. From AIR ASC, swimming in lane zero, Lara Leong. Representing TSS Aquatics in lane one, Talia Dilks. In lane two, representing Toowoomba Grammar, Quinn Burling. Representing Toowoomba Grammar in lane three, Abigail Skoll. From USC Spartans, swimming in lane four, Kaylee McEwen. Representing Southport Olympic in lane five, Matilda Wongoma. In lane six, from Brisbane Grammar, Catherine McLeod. Representing Albany Creek in lane seven, Summer Short. From Southport Olympic in lane eight, Emma Siddle. And representing Australian Crawl in lane nine, Jaya Carpenter. This is the final of the girls' 16 years, 100 metres backstroke Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the boys 17 to 18 years, 200 metres breaststroke. Presenter of medals is Taylor McEwen, Olympian. Official third placing to a Queenslander from Acacia Bayside, Jake Goldsworthy. Official second placing to a Queenslander representing TSS Aquatics, Cooper Vanderland. Silver medalist from the Fiji Federation, Taishi Vekasama. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 2 minutes 13.32, representing West Brisbane Aquatics, Queensland champion Zach Stubblety-Cook. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Taylor, for the presentation. Introducing the finalists in the boys' 16 years, 100 metres backstroke. Swimming for Cairns Stingrays in lane zero, Samuel Tress. From Kiwana Waters in lane one, Zonga Kelly. Representing Bond, swimming in lane two, Benjamin Vincent. In lane three, representing Sunnybank, Lachlan Byrne. From Rocky City, swimming in lane four, Ty Hartwell. Representing St Hilda's in lane five, Killarney, Ireland. In lane six, from John Paul College Aquatics, Kyle Niesler. Representing East Brisbane in lane seven, Jackson Abaya. From Nudgee College Swimming in lane eight, Samuel Deacon. And representing commercial swimming in lane nine, Charlie Smith. This is the final of the boys' 16 years, 100 metre backstroke, Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the girls' 16 years, 100 metres backstroke. Presenter of medals, Taylor McEwen. Winner of the bronze medal from Toowoomba Grammar, Abigail Scall. Silver medalist representing Southport Olympic, Matilda Wongoma. Winner of the gold medal in a time of 1 minute 0.15, representing USC Spartans, Queensland champion Kaylee McEwen, being presented by Sister Taylor. Congratulations, swimmers. Introducing the finalists in the women's 15 and over 800 metres freestyle. Swimming in lane zero, representing USC Spartans, Leah Neal. In lane one, from the New Zealand Federation, Emma Robinson. Representing TSS Aquatics, in lane two, Kia Melverton. Swimming in lane three, from the Argentina Federation, Delfina Pignatello. In lane five, representing Chandler, Jessica Ashwood. Swimming in lane five, from St. Peter's Western, Ariane Titmus. From the USA Federation, swimming in lane six, Catherine Campbell. Representing Mountain Creek Mooloolaba, swimming in lane seven, Karina Lee. Representing Chandler in lane eight, Michaela Messer. Swimming for USC Spartans in lane nine, Lani Pallister. This is the final of the women's 15 and over 800 meter freestyle Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation of the boys 16 years, 100 metres backstroke. Presenter of medals is Taylor McEwen. Official third placing to a Queenslander from John Paul College Aquatics, Kyle Niesler. Official second placing to a Queenslander representing Sunnybank, Lachlan Byrne. Winner of the silver medal, from St. Hilda's, Killarney, Ireland. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 57.58, representing Rocky City, Queensland champion, Ty Hartwell. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Taylor. Introducing the finalists for the men's 15 and over 1500 metres freestyle. Swimming in lane zero, representing Kiwana Waters, Matthew Robinson. In lane one, from Marion, Ethan Owens. Representing Chandler in lane two, Nathan Robinson. From the New Zealand Federation in lane three, Michael Mincham. Swimming in lane four, from the Melbourne Vic Centre, Mac Horton. In lane five, from the USA Federation, Jordan Wilimowski. Swimming in lane six, from TSS Aquatics, Joshua Parrish. Representing St. Peter's Western, swimming in lane seven, Jacob Vincent. In lane eight, from TSS Aquatics, Max Osborne. Swimming for Kiwana Waters in lane nine, Jack Brazier. This is the final of the men's 15 and over 1500 metre freestyle Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands for our basket bearers this evening from East Brisbane. They've been doing a wonderful job there. Thank you to the swimmers from East Brisbane. Your attention, swimmers, from the 800 metres for women. Could we have the following swimmers for medal presentation immediately, please? Lani Pallister, Chloe Gubecker, Shani Robinson, Eve Lutz, Kara Svensson, Phoebe Walker, Ariane Titmus, Delfina Pignatiello, Madeline Goff, Michaela Messer, Jessica Ashwood, Kia Melverton. If those swimmers could all report immediately for presentation, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the Women's Open 800 metres freestyle. Presenter of medals is Emily Seebohm, OAM, Olympian. Official third placing to a Queenslander from TSS Aquatics, Kia Melverton. Official second place to a Queenslander representing Chandler, Jessica Ashwood. Winner of the silver medal from the Argentina Federation, Delfina Pignatiello. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 8 minutes 25.22, representing St. Peter's Western, Queensland champion, Ariane Titmus. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Emily, for the presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the 17 and 18 years women's 800 metres freestyle. Presenter of medals is Emily Seebohm, OAM. Official third placing to a Queenslander representing Chandler, Michaela Messer. Official second placing to a Queenslander from TSS Aquatics, Madeline Goff. Winner of the silver medal from the Argentina Federation, Delfina Pignatiello. And the winner of the gold medal in a time of 8 minutes 25.22 from St. Peter's Western, Queensland champion, Ariane Titmus. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Emily. Attention swimmers from the women's 800 metres, could we have the following 15 and 16 year olds for medal presentation? Lani Pallister, Chloe Gubecker, Shani Robinson, Eve Lutz, Kara Svensson and Phoebe Walker. If you could all report immediately, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the women's 15 years 800 metres freestyle. Winner of the bronze medal from St. Peter's Western, Shani Robinson. Silver medalist from Kiwana Waters, Chloe Gubecker. And the winner of the gold medal in a time of 8 minutes 38.18, representing USC Spartans, Queensland champion Lani Pallister. Congratulations, swimmers. Introducing the finalists in the girls' 13 years, 200 metres backstroke. Swimming in lane zero, representing Redlands, Ashley Eskdale. From St Peter's Western, swimming in lane one, Lucy Kai. From the Summerland Racing Team, swimming in lane two, Ava Brickley. Representing John Paul College Aquatics in lane three, Jade Niesler. Representing Waterworks, swimming in lane four, Molly O'Callaghan. In lane five, from St. Peter's Western, Amelia Siscotto. In lane six, and representing Chandler, Shanae Finnegan. In lane seven, from the Singapore Federation, Bonnie Yeo. In lane eight, representing Sunnybank, Danica Weir. And from Mountain Creek Mooloolaba, swimming in lane nine, Sienna Harbin. This is the final of the girls' 13 years, 200 metre backstroke, Championship of Queensland. Attention swimmers, we've had some men's swimmers, size 26 Australian swim team, handed in. If you think they could be yours, come to the announcer's booth, please. Where are they? Introducing the finalists in the boys' 13 years, 200 metres backstroke. Swimming in lane zero from Yamundi District, Mitchell Warren. In lane one from Toowoomba Grammar, Archibald Craig. Swimming in lane two, representing Albany Creek, Matthew Magnuson. In lane three, from Albany, Tom Gownand. In lane four, representing Chandler, Hayden McKillop. Representing East Brisbane in lane five, James Yu. In lane six, from Ferrymead, Isaac Cooper. Swimming in lane seven, from the Hong Kong Federation, Ralph Yuhim Lam. In lane eight, from Brisbane Grammar, William Jordan. And swimming for Southside Aquatics in lane nine, Benjamin Morris. This is the final of the boys' 13 years, 200 metres backstroke, Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the Men's Open 1500 metre freestyle. Presenter of medals is Emily Seabom. Official third placing to a Queenslander from TSS Aquatics, Joshua Parrish. Official second placing to a Queenslander from St. Peter's Western, Jacob Vincent. Winner of the silver medal from the Melbourne Vic Centre, Mac Horton. Official first placing to a Queenslander with a time of 15 minutes 19.98, representing Chandler, Queensland champion, Nathan Robinson. Winner of the gold medal in a time of 15 minutes 8.98 from the USA Federation, Jordan Wilimowski. Congratulations, swimmers. Right now. And another one. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the men's 17 to 18 years, 1500 metres freestyle. Bronze medalist from TSS Aquatics, Max Osborne. Silver medalist representing St. Peter's Western, Jacob Vincent. And the winner of the gold medal in a time of 15 minutes 19.98, representing Chandler, Nathan Robinson, Queensland champion. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the girls' 13 years, 200 metres backstroke, Presenter of medals is Emily Seabom. Winner of the bronze medal representing John Paul College Aquatics, Jade Niesler. Silver medalist from St. Peter's Western, Amelia Siscotto. And the winner of the gold medal in a time of 2 minutes 20.21, representing Waterworks, Queensland champion, Molly O'Callaghan. Congratulations, swimmers. Introducing the swimmers in the girls 17 to 18 years, 200 metres freestyle. Swimming in lane zero from Brisbane Grammar, Minna Atherton. In lane one, representing St. Peter's Western, Katie Strachan. Lane two from TSS Aquatics, Madeline Goff. Swimming in lane three for MCA Swim Club, Mackenzie Harris. Lane four, representing Chandler, Michaela Messer. In lane five, from Rackley Swim Team, Kiralee Siebenhausen. Representing TSS Aquatics in lane six, Laura Taylor. Swimming for the Rackley Swim Team in lane seven, Jessica Lavin. In lane eight, from Kiwana Waters, Michaela Poppin. And swimming for Yeronga Park in lane nine, Laura Brosnan. This is the final of the girls 17 to 18 years, 200 metres freestyle, Championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the men's 16 years, 1500 metres freestyle. Presenter of medals is Emily Seabom, OAM. Official third placing to a Queenslander representing Chandler, Mitchell Tinsley. Official second placing representing Launton, Hayden Cotter. Winner of the silver medal from the Republic of Korea Federation, Hoojoon Lee. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 16 minutes 7.03 from TSS Aquatics, Queensland champion, James Otley Doe. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Emily. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the men's 15 years, 1500 metres freestyle. Official third placing to a Queenslander from the Marlin Coast, Marcus West. Official second placing to a Queenslander from Rackley Swim Team, Michael Gould. Winner of the silver medal from the Singapore Federation, Eugene Jonathan Tan. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 15 minutes 52.55 from the Rackley Swim Team, Queensland champion Thomas Neal. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Emily, for those presentations. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the boys 13 years, 200 metres backstroke. Winner of the bronze medal from East Brisbane, James Yu. Silver medalist representing Chandler, Hayden McKillop. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 2 minutes 14.45, representing Ferrymead, Queensland champion, Isaac Cooper. Congratulations, swimmers. Thank you, Emily. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the finalists for the boys 17 to 18 years, 200 metres freestyle. Swimming in lane zero from Griffith University, Andrew Ryan. In lane one, representing Grace, Braden Borg. Representing Bond in lane two, Samuel Wendt. From Toowoomba Grammar, swimming in lane three, Dylan Stevens. Lane four, representing Bond, Elijah Winnington. In lane five, from Kiwana Waters, Aaron Mansfield. Swimming for Acacia Bayside in lane six, Brandon Libero. In lane seven, representing Brisbane Grammar, Joseph Jackson. Swimming for TSS Aquatics in lane eight, Jack McMenamin. In lane nine, representing TSS Aquatics, Max Osborne. This is the final of the men's 17 to 18 years, 200 metre freestyle championship of Queensland. Ladies and gentlemen, the medal presentation for the girls 17 to 18 years, 200 metres freestyle. Presenter of medals is Emily Seebohm, Olympian, OAM. Winner of the bronze medal from TSS Aquatics, Madeline Goff. Silver medalist representing Rackley Swim Team, Kiralee Siebenhausen. And the winner of the gold medal in a time of 2 minutes 1.55, representing TSS Aquatics, Queensland champion, Laura Taylor. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Emily. Ladies and gentlemen, we await one further presentation. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe that was a touching moment. A young fan of swimming has been timekeeping throughout the day, and he's been presented with a shirt by David Morgan, who's obviously one of his idols. So lovely effort there from David presenting that. Ladies and gentlemen, the final medal presentation for the boys 17 to 18 years, 200 metres freestyle. Presenter of medals is Emily Seebohm. Winner of the bronze medal, representing Bond, Samuel Wendt. Silver medalist from Kiwana Waters, Aaron Mansfield. The winner of the gold medal in a time of 1 minute 48.58, representing Bond, Queensland champion, Elijah Winnington. Congratulations, swimmers, and thank you, Emily, for all of those presentations. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our swimming for this evening. We've also been joined online by many people throughout Queensland and Australia who are watching us on live streaming. That's been an excellent presentation. Thank you to the timekeepers. Thank you to the volunteers and all of the people assisting with the medal presentations and the boxes. And the technical officials may now leave the pool deck. Thank you very much.